Without further ado, please, Michael Spiro and his student. Thank you.